What's good, guys? If you want cheap, fast, and reliable NBA 2K20 My Team coins, head on over to NBASafe.com and use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back on another NBA 2K20 My Team video. And guys, today we are going to be going over these new packs. Before we get into it, guys, smash that like button, drop the sub, and all that good stuff. It'd be greatly appreciated, man. Thank you guys for all of you that pull up to the stream. We'll probably have another stream later tonight. But yeah, before we get into it, like button, noti bell, sub button. That'd be greatly appreciated, man. And also, we're going to do this pack opening off this. These terrible cards, but it's whatever, man. And also, if you guys want to sell or buy MT, make sure to hit me up on Twitter or Instagram. Links in the description. And yeah, guys, today we got some pretty doo-doo packs. We're going to pop them anyways. Wish me luck, man. We just want to pull some Opals. So let's get into it. Also, these packs were not available on Xbox within the first couple minutes. So whatever, though. Let's pop about 100K worth, which is about, I would say, 20 after all the quick sales and stuff. But here we go, man. Let's see if we can get lucky, man. You guys know how it goes. These packs are really trash. We're probably going to lose 100,000 MT, but you know what? It's worth the try, guys. So we're down two packs already. Let's see how this goes, guys. Come on. We need some Opals. If you guys didn't know, man, my pack opening on Friday was so fire, man. I got Wiseman. Sold Wiseman for 400K. I also got Hampton. Sold him for about 150. So that pack opening was a pretty big W. I really only did make my money back, though. I really didn't make MT, but yeah. Wiseman, guys, one of the best setters in the game. And also, I'm 7-0 in Unlimited, so we stream later. We're trying to go for that 12-0. That's the whole plan. These packs are not looking too promising. It almost looks like these guys aren't in packs, but yeah, man. We're still going to go right through these. Wish me luck. We might pull about 200,000 MT worth. Hopefully, we do pull an Opal, man. That's what I'm hoping for. The odds on these are probably terrible. There's another Ruby, man. These packs are just not looking like the best. But let's keep it going, guys. Let's see what's going on. And also, we have a huge MT giveaway with Simba. So make sure to go check that out, guys, because Simba tweeted it out. It's a huge 200,000 MT giveaway. I'm picking up the players. I'm doing it's my MT. So let me know, man. We're doing that giveaway. And hopefully one of my subs win it. That would be awesome if you guys are here. A subscriber would be really lit if they do win that MT. That would be really cool. So I really hope you guys, one of my subs, do win it. Hopefully it's not a fake dude. But yeah, make sure to go smash the like button and tweet. Go tag three friends on that photo. But yeah, these packs are just not looking too good. But it's whatever, man. We're just going to sit here and roll through them. Hoping I pull an Opal because I deserve it, man. I really do. But yeah, on Unlimited, I've been overall cheesing, man. I'm running 5 Opals and a rest Bronzes, and honestly, it's been working out. I even came across a couple full Opal teams, and I actually did beat them. So, looking pretty good, man. The overall cheese, I'm running Wade. I'm running LaMelo at the 2, Kawhi at the 3, Bird at the 4, and it's been working out pretty damn well. So, if you guys want to go 12-0, I recommend doing so. I'll show you my lineup real quick in this video. So, we got... this is the squad, man. AD has been killing it. LaMelo Ball's been killing it. I just run 21 delay in Miami Heat's playbook, man. It's freaking money. Quick Horns, Quick Horns 4 Flare or something like that. Mad good play. You guys definitely should run it. But yeah. Supposedly we're getting the new 12-0 player, I think, tomorrow. So I'm gonna try to go 12-0 on stream today. Hopefully we do. That'll be a huge W. But here we go, man. We got Embiid. These packs are looking terrible, man. I'm down about freaking 50,000 MT. They're looking really bad. Let's see what's going on, though. I'm probably one of the only YouTubers to pop these packs. So we're going to have to see what's going on, man. There's nothing. I didn't even pull any of these players. I almost feel like these players aren't even in packs, guys. I have a big feeling. I mean, I did just see some on the auction. But we're going to back out of my team anyways. And also... could we see a token market update with gold players? I have 1,400 tokens ready to roll. I'm not buying DMAR. I want to buy DMAR very badly. Don't get me wrong. I really do want to buy DMAR. But is he worth it? Is he worth it right now at this stage in the game when there's a million Opals? Probably not. Like I said, man, I do have LaMelo, so probably not. But here we go, man. Let's keep it going. We're probably going to pop about 10 more. Sapphire right there. It's crazy. I didn't pull any of the new cards in these packs, so that's kind of terrible. The odds in these packs are just not looking good. We didn't even pull Stacy. We didn't pull Maravich. We didn't pull any of these cards. But I'm only popping them just because they're only 6,000 MT. And also because I did pull Kyle Lowry. If you guys do remember when these packs did drop, guys, I did pull Kyle Lowry. That was a huge W. But yeah, we're just going to hope we pull something, man. It's not looking too deadly right now. There we go. We got a diamond. So hopefully it's Anderson Varejao. That would be pretty W. All right, there we go. So we got the new Anderson Varejao right there. I will take that, man. That's a new card. I'm going to throw him up on the auction real quick. Another person added to the collection, which I don't need because I do have AD. But AD, guys, if you guys are close to AD or somewhat close to AD, recommend doing it. He's still goated, man. He's so good. His release is butter. There's another Amethyst, man. I don't know what's good with the glows on that, but we got Harrison Varejao. I will take that. Even though you know how these packs go, they're terrible. But we're just going to stay positive. Hopefully, we pull some fire, man. We are wasting a lot of MT trying to pull a really not usable Opal. I'm trying to pull Pete Maravich. Pete Maravich is a GOAT, even though he can't even dunk. And it's surprising. Every Galaxy Opal card could dunk nowadays, so it's kind of surprising. There we go, another Sapphire. Packs are looking booty cheeks. Honestly, I'm going to pull probably to like 480,000 MT. So we don't got that many left. We're just going to continue to roll through these, man. Wish me luck. Here we go. Woo! We got an Opal. Let's get it. Let's go. Come on. Give me Pete Maravich. And we got gameplay. I think that's Boozer. That's Boozer. Yes, sir. So we're going to get some Galaxy Opal gameplay. Carlos Boozer coming at you, baby. Let's go. Carlos Boozer, man. This card's probably could shoot threes. He probably has range extender, so that's a W. Hopefully, I can sell him for at least 100K. Let's check his price real quick, man. That's a W, yo. That is a huge W, man. He's not even on the auction. He is on the auction, but he's not a buyout. So let's check out these stats, man. He's got great stats, guys. This card's going to look pretty decent. He has pretty good speed, too. Does he have range? He definitely doesn't have range, right? Maybe gold range extender? That would make sense. We're probably going to throw up a shoe on him. Yeah, he has range extender. So that's a pretty decent card, I'm going to say. It's most likely an Opal that... It reminds me of an Opal that came out not too long ago. But, yeah, here we go, guys. Nice little pack opening, man. We got Boozer. We're going to make most of our MT back with that Opal pull. So let's keep it going. Let's see what else we could pull, man. We're going to get a gameplay right after this game and whatnot. So, yeah. Hopefully, we can pull one more Opal 4 days out. I would have loved a Pete Maravich because you guys do know DBG is a hype beast for Pete Maravich. So, it would have been sick if we did pull him because he would probably go for a pretty decent amount of MT rather than pulling Carlos Boozer. But, yeah, we got gameplay. We're going to pull one more pack. And, yeah, we're just going to talk a little bit after these packs. Are they really worth it? They're really not. We're going to pull it. All right, yeah. That's our last pack, man. So, total, man, we pulled about 20 packs, I would have to say. Pulled one Galaxy Opal. That's pretty solid. I will take that. So, did just get a Galaxy Opal in there. Carlos Boozer, the new and improved Carlos Boozer. He's going for around 100,000 MT. So, I'm going to do a little gameplay with him. I'm going to show you guys how he is and whatnot. It is a Galaxy Opal. So, of course, I have to do some gameplay. So, let's check out Pete Maravich while we're here. Let's check out the Stacy Augment and whatnot. So, Pete Maravich, man, he can't dunk, which is surprising because every single Opal in the game could dunk. His defense is not good at all either, man. So, this card is not the best. 46 Hall of Fame badges. I don't understand why they drop for, like, these cards really aren't that usable. You know what I'm saying? So, not too happy about that. Also, I was noticing a couple things, man. Invest in Prime cards right now. You're going to make a lot of MT. Also, sell whatever cards you want because they're pretty expensive. Yeah, but Prime cards are up a lot. Kawhi was going for a 400K yesterday. I mean, they're down a lot, but Kawhi's up. He's the only one that's up. Paul George is around 379. That's a pretty good price to get him at. I actually have Lamar Odom and him. Also, selling Pascal. But yeah, guys, that's really all we got for the video, man. Smash that like button. We did pull a Galaxy Opal, so I will take it. But yeah, thanks for coming out. Hope you guys did enjoy. We'll probably stream later. We also have that gameplay coming soon. And then we'll probably have a market talk vid after that. So hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more content, guys. Have a good one. Peace.